helped out there for a minute. I'm sure they're going to work with us, because like normally on these funerals, like on Friday, the county is probably going to handle our complaint load on Friday so the troopers can go to the funeral, just like we would do for them. We would handle their complaint load. So but all that takes time and communication to communicate. I mean, you know, there's so many hours in a day, so I don't know how the executive staff's doing it. I'm sure they're going crazy with all these.
Yep.
And they're getting ready to start the second half. Just to let you know this, I'll call them here in a little bit. But the other thing I want to let you know is we have offered to the Senate and the House. The Senate has the information. I got to wait to talk to Senator Schwarzkopf on the outside. We're offering the legislators. We got the question: can the Senate come as a group? Is that appropriate? And Senator McBride asked, can the Senate come as a group to the funeral for a corporal bow? And so I pose that to the executive staff, and the answer is yes, we'll be more than welcome. We can provide VIP parking, we can provide seating within the chase center, but it's only the legislators. No spouses, no aides, no this, that, no, because we're going to send our space. And we're going to extend that invitation to the House, too, but I know Pete's busy. Oh yeah, we'll have you somewhere. I'm sure. All right, Lieutenant Governor. All right, good night, man. Bye-bye.